How to archive Instagram posts on your PC. Hi everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and without further ado, let's dive right into the video. Open any browser, for example Chrome. Click search bar, type in instagram.com and press enter on your keyboard. Using your login credentials, make sure that you log into your account once you have land on Instagram interface. Now click on more icon at bottom left corner of your screen and choose your activity under this menu bar. From your activity section, click on photos and videos. And this will take you to all your posts that you have posted on Instagram. Tap and select icon at top right. Now choose a particular post which you want to archive and click on archive button at bottom right and tap archive button in order to make sure that you want to archive this post. Now you can see that we have successfully archived two posts on Instagram on our PC. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.